We start off with big drama dividing the music world today. This is a very layered story, so try to track along. Over the weekend, Justin Bieber spoke out in defense of his longtime manager, Scooter Braun, after Taylor Swift accused Braun of, quote, manipulative bullying. Upon learning on Sunday that Braun had acquired Big Machine Label Group, which owns her music catalog, Swift shared an extensive blog post expressing her disdain for Braun and saying in part that she was grossed out about the deal. Bieber then responded with an Instagram post of his own, questioning the motive of Taylor's post, adding, quote, seems to me like it was to get sympathy. Now, some celebs are coming to Swift's defense, including Halsey, who shared a message on Twitter saying that Swift is a huge reason she insists on writing her own music, and ending the post saying, quote, I am standing with her. Demi Lovato took the opposite stance, defending Scooter Braun in her Instagram stories. She wrote that she has dealt with bad people in the industry and that Braun is not one of them, adding, stop dragging people or bullying them. Now, news that Braun acquired Big Machine for $300 million dropped on Sunday. In Swift's blog post, she also made a major claim that Braun used Bieber and on-again, off-again client Kanye West to bully her in the past on social media. This all apparently happened in the wake of Swift's feud with Kanye over the lyrics of his song Famous. As receipts for that claim, Swift shared a screenshot taken from Bieber's Instagram account back in August of 2016. His post featured a screenshot of a FaceTime call between Bieber and Braun, who can be seen alongside Kanye West. Now, Bieber had captioned the post at the time, quote, Taylor Swift, what up? Shortly after Swift shared her post, Bieber's post went live on Instagram. In that one, he both supports Braun and apologizes for his past actions. He starts the post by apologizing for that hurtful Instagram post we just talked about, saying at the time he thought it was funny, but now realizes how it was, quote, distasteful and insensitive. Bieber also said that the whole thing was his idea. Braun had nothing to do with it. He claims that Braun actually asked him not to joke like that. Bieber then went on to claim that Braun has had Swift's back since the days when she, quote, graciously let Bieber open up for her on tour a decade ago. Now, Bieber added that as the years had passed, the two had not really gotten a chance to communicate their differences or frustrations, but to take it out on social media and get people to hate on Braun isn't fair, according to him. Bieber went so far as to ask, quote, what were you trying to accomplish by posting that blog? Bieber's wife, Haley Baldwin, replied to his post simply writing, quote, gentlemen. This is getting a lot of people fired up, as captured in the comments by celebs' Instagram. Cara Delevingne criticized Bieber's post, saying that she wished that he spent less time sticking up for men, more time understanding women and their valid reactions. At the beginning of her Tumblr post, Swift explained how she tried for years to own her own music from Big Machine, but was told that she could only do so if she signed a new contract that gave her ownership of one of her old albums for every new one that she completed. And she refused that deal. Well, guys, this is a lot to unpack. Stay tuned. Later in the show, we're going to go into more detail about the whole Taylor Swift and Scooter Braun and Bieber saga.